Hello out there, this is DZ, your overlord Deseran, and welcome back to Anima, Gate of Memories. Okay, so we're back in. And we're gonna try and fight again. Oh, whoops. Right, okay, I got it tied to that now. Okay. Oh. Maybe I should have saved that for during the fight. Whoopsie. Oop. Whoops, nope. Okay, switch. Oop. Yeah. All right. Okay. Okay. Crap, switch. No. Oh, God. Damn it. Okay, switch. Damn it. Shit. I forgot I took out her I took away her assault. God damn it. Okay. But we still have... Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna save it this time. Yep. Okay. Yes, it is still here. Good. Oh. What? I don't know what just happened there. Okay. Here we go. Damn it. Damn it! Stop spamming it! You pieces of shit! Okay, now I'm getting angry. Okay. Okay, one down. One to go. There we go. Whew. It's honestly only the fact that there's two of them that makes it difficult. Holy jeez. Okay, so what awaits us down here? Okay, hang on, I'm doing this. Just because I don't trust this. After that, I don't trust this. The hell? Okay. What's this? Uh-oh. The Wars in the Shadow is the name given to several great supernatural.
He's here.
Uh-oh.
We need to hide in the darkness, baby. If he finds us, it's game over. We should wait until he's away, and move only when he isn't close to us.
How can we beat him?
You can't win here. We are inside his nightmares, his world. In this place, he is a god. He could rival me, even when I was in top condition. We need to find his core, if you want to stand a chance.
I know you are near, little rabbit.
Okay. Uh-oh.
I can feel you. Come out wherever you are.
Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Moving platform. Moving platform. This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Well. Nope.
He's
son of a bitch.
We need
come out wherever you are.
Okay.
I know you are near, little rabbit. I can feel you, Ergo. I can feel you. I know you are near, little rabbit.
Oh no.
Come out wherever you are.
Shut up.
Oh no.
Damn it. That is unfair.
He's here.
Yeah. I heard it.
I can feel you, Ergo.
Although I get the feeling this means I'm supposed to come here. This feels like a thing I have to do. Let me go back. Oh no. Well, okay. Who just shot me in the back? I feel like flying. Boo. Take that. Screw you. Okay. It's fine. Everything is perfectly fine. Okay. Get out of my way, stupid boxes. Okay, we're gonna head back down. And I'm gonna try that section where we just run away and see what happens. Over here. I think Ergo is faster than us. Ergo. Yep, here we go.
Shit! Run!
Yep, we're going.
Oh, come on, baby. Is this the fastest you can go? We need to book it.
I wish I could simply put a zipper in your mouth.
Oh, crap. Boom. Oh. Well, then, we opened something interesting. Just need to see if there's anything. Thank you. Oh, did that turn off the traps? No, it didn't. Very much did not. Oh. Bloody hell. Die, God. So we have to fight enemies the whole way back? Man. Okay. So we did that, and that unlocked over here. I prefer her fighting very much to Ergo. I like the long-range magic attacks. Is that the fifth memory? I think it is. Yeah. It's the last memory. Okay.
The Prince of Crows toyed with his fingers in the air. Each of his gestures drew dark, twisted shapes. With a mixture of boredom and disgust, he rose from his throne and walked down the silent hall towards the large balcony. Around him were hundreds of living nightmares, who bowed and retreated from their master's way. Malekith watched the horizon. Before him was the city of Graven, a majestic and unlimited metropolis like no other in the whole world. Built on a nexus between the darkest dreams and reality, every night it was visited by hundreds of thousands of dreamers. People who, without realizing it, had become its residents. Over the course of 7 centuries, Graven had grown to become the largest core of dark power of the Wake, the City of Nightmares. Malekith insinuated something like a faint smile. All that lay before him were his absolute domains. They were part of him. Feeding his powers, and making him the greatest of the Lords of Nightmares. Soon he would manifest Graven on Gaia, extending his influence into the real world. Soon, he would be a god made of dreams and darkness. Soon, he would obtain everything, and he would see the world changing before his eyes.
Doesn't scroll down to let me see that. Huh. Well, all right then. Damn. Okay. Then I guess the only thing left is to try and get to his core. I'm glad I came back. All right. Let's see what we can do. Oh boy. And up we go. Get out of my way. Oh. Thank you. this is a good spot to grind for experience, though, if I need to. I gotta remember this. I mean, 33 XP is pretty good. Badass forward flip. Alright. Let's try this one more time, see if we can make it through these jumps.
Okay. I can feel you, Ergo. Cards come out wherever you are. I can feel you, Ergo. Come out wherever you are.
No, no, no. Oh, made it just in time. I bet you can.
It will be over soon.
I'm sure it will.
I know you are near, little planet. I know.
Oh no. Oh no. Damn it! That's not fair. How do we get around that? Oh, well, it's save perch. Okay. Uh-huh.
It will be over soon.
Graven Halls of Nightmares. So wait, how do I...
I can feel you, Ergo. I can feel you.
Nope. So what do we do here? I actually don't know. God damn it. What do I do?
I can feel you, Ergo.
Do I have to go back?
I know you are near.
Oh, what was that?
I can feel you, Ergo.
Oh.
It will be over soon.
Oh no.
I know you are near.
I summon you, Azrael.
R1. Okay, that's what I have to do.
I know you are near.
Oh shit. I have to hold it. God damn it.
else. I know you are near, little rabbit.
Okay.
Come out wherever you are.
Come on, go away.
No, you want me.
Well, you're a dick.
No, you want me.
Come on, go away. Okay, made it. Okay.
I know you are near, little rabbit.
Oh no.
I can feel you.
Okay. Are you going to move? Oh, son of a...
It will be over.
Oh, come on. I want to get through this before, like, calling it an episode. Come on, move. Move, you dick. Yeah, I'm sure you can. Oh, wait. Ah, okay. I get you.
I can feel you. I can feel you.
Okay, so we can use the blocks. Oh no, oh no. Oh, there it goes. Oh no! Shoot! Okay, at least now I know what to do.
It will be over soon.
Okay.
It will be over soon.
Okay. Here it comes.
I can feel you. I know you are near, little rabbit.
Oh no. Huh? Where is he?
I can feel you.
Oh. We made it to nowhere. All right. The Malekith Core. All right. Well, I'm going to call it here. So, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more, and share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below. And check out links in the description for Anima Gate of Memories on Steam, although this is the PS4 version that I'm playing. Oh, man. Okay, and in the next part, we're gonna try and fight Malekith. We'll see how that goes. Until then, though, this is DZ, your overlord, Desiran. You all have a great day, and I'll see ya.